they grieve alone. But the other half, the hundreds of people that want to be heard, brace yourself. It's debilitating. A 24-year-old woman comes to see me after 9/11, sobbing. Mr. Feinberg, I lost my husband at the World Trade Center. He was a fireman. And he left me with our two kids, 6 and 4. Now, you've told me I'm going to receive $2.6 million tax-free, and I'll get it in about 90 days. I want it in 30 days. Well, Mrs. Jones, this is public money. The Treasury cuts the check. They've got to do their due diligence. They've got to make sure this is public money. They're a fiduciary. We've got to make. I want it in 30 days. Don't tell me. I said to her, why do you need the money in 30 days? Why? I'll tell you why, Mr. Feinberg. I have terminal cancer. I have 10 weeks to live. My husband was going to survive me and take care of our two young children. They're going to be orphans. I have got to get this money while I still have my faculties to set up a trust and get a guardian. You've got to help me with this. Well, we ran down to the Treasury. We processed a check. We got it to her. 8 weeks later, she died. You can't prepare yourself.